Drivers behind the line, begin the match in 3, 2, 1, go!
Two cones on the way up for the Red Alliance. Both drop off the mark. Blue Alliance have a robot up on the charging station. So do the Red Alliance. 4703 for Blue, 6574 for Red. Evenly matched early on. 34-18. They get a cube bounced up and on to the upper level of the red grid, as do 65-74. That moves red out in front. Some jockeying over by the substation. Red Alliance trying to shake that off, get hold of some more energy. Blue Alliance looking to gather up some pieces as well. Having some difficulty at the moment. 4703 applies a check to 2472 of the Red Alliance. They make their way toward the red grid. 6574 sitting in the corner trying to get a cone place. They will spin that on. Red lead growing. 2472 looking to add to it. Another cone going high. That's off the mark. Drops down to the floor. Blue Alliance, they've slid some energy down into the lower portion of their grid. 65-74, the Red Alliance, trying to add another cone. They will spin that up. They form a link for the Red Alliance. And they have a big lead, approaching triple digits with 45 seconds to go. 24-72, the Red Alliance, they got hold of another cone, sliding into position. 42-26. Trying to get a cone secured for the Blue Alliance. Into the end game period, 47-03. Getting to the charging station for the Blue Alliance. 24-72 on the charging station for Red. Second Blue Robot up and securely balanced on the charge station. Same for the Red Alliance, 24-72. 34-18 as time comes to a close. Red Alliance takes the victory. 112-52. Three ranking points to the victorious Red Alliance after qualification match 84.